Gordon, thank God you're okay. Hold on a sec. I'll get you out of there. Ah! Let's hope this still works. Stand back. Here goes. Wow. I forgot what a kick this thing has. Here, you take the gravity gun. You're better with it than I am. When I couldn't find you, I got... I know. I shouldn't have worried. Well, we should keep moving. I'm sure the Combine haven't forgotten about us. I heard Vortigaunts a few minutes ago. Maybe they're still around. We've got a long way to go to find my dad. It'd be nice to have some extra help. Oh my God. The Citadel. What the hell is happening? Okay? It's like the first days all over again. I hope we don't get many more. I'd be surprised if the rebels use this place. Well, safe haven it ain't. Zombies. I got it. Okay, a communication center. Let's see if we can get out a message to my dad. Dr. Kleiner and my dad are up north at an old missile base. I hope they're still using this frequency. They're trying to help launch a... Ah, here we go. Damn. What now? If I were to... Let me see if I can get it working again. This could take a while. Hey, if you have any blinding insights into how to fix this, go for it. Not sure what I did, but it worked. Now, check in. White Forest! White Forest, this is Alex Vance. Do you read? White Forest, come in. White Forest, are you there?
Alex! My goodness! Is that really you?
Yes! And Gordon, too! We're okay. We made it out of City 17.
Alex! Thank God! I can hardly believe it.
Don't worry, Dad. We're fine. But something really strange is happening with the Citadel.
Oh, yes. We've been monitoring the situation. The raw discharge of the meltdown has been focused into a coherent beam of portal energy.
It's the Combine. They're trying to open another gateway.
Yes. What you're seeing is the infancy of a super portal. If it attains full strength,
it'll be the 7-hour war all over again. Except this time we won't last 7 minutes.
My God. Gordon, what if that's why they were sending so much data from the Citadel? So that...
Data? From the Citadel?
In the control room. They were feeding huge volumes of data directly into the core destruction sequence.
Magnuson, did you hear that? I'll bet it's the Combine portal code.
Yes, yes, I'm not deaf.
I downloaded the whole packet. They've been chasing us ever since.
Well, of course they have. You see, Kleiner, it's the linchpin of all of their plans.
Well, I can see that. I never said...
Somewhere in that sequence, they would have had to establish a connection with the Far Side. What you have there, young lady, is the specific contact code for the Combine Overworld.
Good God.
Now, if I am right about this, and I have no reason to doubt myself, you are carrying the very code Dr. Mossman had hoped to recover. Now, how soon can you get here?
Well, we'll have to get our bearings, but we can definitely...
There is no time to waste. We'll need to step up the launch schedule. And now, as soon as you get here with the signature data, we'll encode the satellite and get the damn thing into orbit.
Get here as quickly as you can, you two.
God's Dad?
Sake. Dad! Ongoing sector
You're breaking
sweep.
Up! Come in!
Biotics
Dad, are you
confirmed.
There? Dad!
Continue surface sector sweep. Remote compliance.
They're still tracking
Exterminate.
Us.
Exterminate. Seek
need to keep
passive
moving.
Signature imprint. Mandate sublevel restrictions.
Come on, this way. Always count on you to find a way through. Dr. Magnuson has an old rocket up at day when he could launch a satellite to tap into the old array they set up at Black Mesa. But getting a launch off while the Combine was intact? There was just no way. I'm not sure how they'll use the satellite to shut down that portal, but I guess we'll find out what was that? Quiet! We're not alone. Careful up there. I'll keep watch out here. Thank you.
I am pleased to see at least you are unharmed, but the Alex Vance, her condition is grave. Healing her will require more than I alone can conjure. Let me summon my kin. My kin will meet us at a sheltered location beneath the surface. We must move her there quickly. I will stabilize her if the free man will provide us with protection. Let us hurry, free man. Help awaits us in the mine. We must pass. Her state is delicate.
Perhaps the Freeman can restore this elevator's functionality. I will take her to my kin by another path.
Thank you. Gordon Freeman. The Vortigaunt said he was on the way. Dr. Freeman, Alex Vance is over here. The Vort's trying to patch her up.
Freeman. It is well. Alex Vance clings to the margins. My kin are still some distance away. For now, we must not be disturbed.
Yeah, well, about that. As long as you're down here, Freeman, maybe you can give us a hand. Let me show you how the antlion sensors work. Got some supplies over here if you need them. Health and ammo, that sort of thing. This sensor will light up if an antlion's coming down this tunnel. More lights mean more antlions. When a tunnel lights up, we move a few turrets in front of it. Pretty simple, eh, Doc?
Hey, Doc. On your way here, you weren't followed, were you?
Don, listen to him, Doc. We're on edge because this place is riddled with antlions.
The Vort says as long as we don't step on their grubs, they shouldn't hear us this far from the nest.
Yeah, well, that's a theory I'd rather not test. We're down to our last two turrets, and even these are held together by baling wire and duct tape at this point. Nice to have them in a pinch, but I wouldn't exactly trust them with my life. Hey, Griggs, you might want to show Dr. Freeman where we keep the supplies, huh?
Oh, yeah. Down there by the Vort. Everything you need for doctoring. They're coming! One light!
Let's move. We have to defend the Vort.
As long as they stick to one tunnel.
Dr. Freeman, you take care of the turrets.
Oh.
keep up. Let's just stay here. We got 36.
You handle 12, Doc. Hey, if you see a bug on me, how about you try to get it off next time?
I didn't see it.
Yeah, no, sure. They're only like 5 feet tall.
You cover the breach.
There are 12.
We got 24.
What was wrong with that hole?
Makes you think that. We got 12.
Incoming at 36. And the breach. And 24. Oh God, they're coming from everywhere.
Thank you. Three lights! We got three lights!
Why are there so many? I think we misunderestimated!
Look alive!
Oh no! The turret just went kaput! Get ready! Oh god! Get ready! Three lights! This is gonna be bad!
Ah! Last turret just broke! Hey, it's the Vorts! They made it!
Yeah, yeah, I knew it. I was trying to scare you, Seth.
Free man. Our delay. Regrettable. We killed many antlions. Yet many more remain. We must attend to the Alexans. There is no time. More antlions approach. We shall quiet them.
The whole place is lit up! Grab a tunnel!
I wasn't even supposed to be here. You ready, friend?
Have exhausted their immediate number. Now to the next matter of urgency. The Alexans. Her injuries are grave. This will necessitate deep submersion in the Vortessian seed. We require the larval extract.
Oh, yes.
The extract. Yes.
Agreed.
I will make the journey to seek the extract. Deep within the nest, in the sacred nectarium. But I cannot hope to bring it back alone.
We must remain to keep the Alexans alive. Please, Freeman, join me.
Yes, Kate.
Yes.
Freeman.
There is no finer just companion. So well stated.
Better get moving, Doc. Follow the Vort.
Seriously, Freeman, you need to get going.
Yes, forward.
This body is yours to command.
Lead on!
Thank you.
Grim Reaper.
Such traces of form habitation. Thank you.
demon is an invaluable companion. Pity the generator that requires supporting our demon. No pit would be complete without a Freeman climbing out of it. blasted chasm. That an instrumental device passes a cease from endless antlion attacks. If the Freeman is in agreement, let us find our way to that vibratory haven.
You have summoned the lift.
Observe how they fight on below, heedless of our escape. Well, this is all very amusing, but we must not forget the gravity of our errand to heal the Alex Vance. Repose. It brings peaceful thoughts, does it not? The Guardian's presence guarantees an endless of larval clusters. They are commonly posted near the young.
Once we have the extract, we can rejoin them quickly, provided we can restore elevator function. But how? How shall we descend? Bravely done, Freeman. When you reach the lower chamber, you must find a way to summon.
sense the Freeman down below. Activate the elevator, that we may reconvene. I descend. Abide a moment longer, Freeman, that we may proceed together. Freeman has done his task magnificently. The scent of rye perfection beckons. Follow me while I track it. You have done the hardest work, omitting entrance to this chamber. Truly, the life of Alex Vance is in able hands. Follow, Freeman. Such quantities of larvae, such a heady aroma. Tur, longer gelatin, gum, gum. Ah, excellent. A bounty of larval extract. This should only take a moment. Secretions of the finest quality. Let us return now to the Alex Vance. Some traits we thought innate to Vortikind. Antlion husbandry was once our ancestral practice. The creatures exude many valuable compounds, but the extract is to be surprised by far. It dissolves the false veils that divide the Vortessence. All this you shall witness when. Freeman. We weave the Freeman's life. Yes, there is a quickening. Hopes for this bond between you.
Dr. Freeman. I realize this moment may not be the most convenient for a heart-to-heart, but I had to wait until your friends were otherwise occupied. There was a time they cared nothing for Miss Vance, when their only experience of humanity was a crowbar coming at them down a steel corridor. When I plucked her from Black Mesa, I acted in the face of objections that she was a mere child and of no practical use to anyone. I have learned to ignore such naysayers when quelling them was out of the question. Still, I am not one to squander my investments, and I remain confident she was worth far more than the initial appraisal. That's why I must now extract from you some small repayment owed for your own survival. See her safely to White Forest, Dr. Freeman. I wish I could do more than keep an eye on you, but I have agreed to abide by certain restrictions. Well, now, listen carefully, my dear. When you see your father, relay these words. Prepare for unforeseen consequences.
Sisters. Her vortal form has regained integrity. We have a very immeasurable loss.
Oh, God.
Lie still.
Oh my God. I thought for sure I was dead.
The Combine Hunters caused traumatic injury.
A hunter. So that's what it was.
We knit shattered bone and restored circulatory integrity. Yet it was a free man who retrieved her vortescence.
Yeah, that's Gordon. How long have I been out?
A matter of hours.
Hours? Ugh. We've got to get moving.
A moment longer.
But we have to get to White Forest. It's vital.
No fear. We will put you on the right road. Now, try carefully to rise.
Whoa. I don't know what you did, but I have a feeling I'm lucky to be here.
Come then. I will get you on the path to White Forest.
Come on, Gordon. Next to me.
We will continue our hunt for advisors. Farewell. Go safe. Travel well.
Good luck out there.
Okay, Freeman. Be adequate.
What the hell does that mean, anyway?
I don't know. Sounds like something the Forts would say.
I think I can walk on my own now. Let me give it a shot. Yeah. Stiff, but I think I'm okay. Was a guardian. Somebody must have done something to piss it off.
The guardian is enraged over our theft of the extract. If it tries to hinder our progress, we'll have no choice but to kill it.
You messed with its eggs? Oh,
No wonder it's mad.
Still in incubation pods. They gather and unite the scattered Combine forces.
So that's what we saw in the Citadel. They're sure in a hurry.
They move north with great purpose.
North? White Forest! We have to get there ahead of them.
I know of humans with a vehicle not far from here. They will understand our urgent need.
What are we waiting for? Gordon. Sorry I couldn't be more help. I'm still a little weak.
from now. The vehicle we seek is in the encampment above. This lift will carry us to where the vehicle awaits.
Looks like the elevator's stuck up there.
Puzzling. The sentries should have spotted us by now.
You think the Combine found them?
Such a theory is hardly far-fetched.
Lead us!
Combine found them all right.
But came to no good end themselves. Headcrabs have had their way with the Bolt Party.
Hey, look! Out on that bridge. I think I see the car you were talking about.
It appears they attempted an escape, but made it no farther than the abyss.
Well, if they got it over there, maybe we can jump it back to this side.
We recommend the Freeman for this task.
Hey, I'm feeling a lot better.
That condition will not last long if you plunge into the toxins below. Or you would do well to lend our protection from above, while Freeman skirts the hazards in the pit. This mounted gun may prove useful. The gun would appear to be powerless. Go, Freeman. I will look after the Alex Vance.
Well, Gordon, I guess it's all up to you. Here, I'll get this field down. Good luck, Gordon. Careful now. Thank you.
user dead imminent. Vital signs are dropping and depleted.
Thank you.
radiation levels detected. Vital signs are dropping. Detected.
Can you find a way to open this door?
The free man.
great driving, Gordon.
Well done, Freeman.
Oh my God. Look at this car. We scored. Shotgun. Oh, unless you want it.
I fear a more urgent errand demands our attention. There are advisors yet unhatched.
We'll keep on the lookout.
This road will take you near White Forest, but be wary that others may use it as well.
I can't tell you how grateful I am.
Our bonds are of nature and require no gratitude.
Stay safe.
Likewise, and farewell. It has been an honor.